When to get rid of it, but 58 sacks is a lot of sacks.
This is the first time Notre Dame has been in Boston College territory. They made it by about a foot, and Clawson overthrows him and gets up there.
Paul Anderson, 40, he can go. Needs one block, and he got it. Touchdown. Paul Anderson with his fourth interception of the season. Roderick Rollins gave him a great block on tackle Sam Young, and he went 70 yards for the score.
A big-time play for the Boston College defense. And when we show you the replays, the guy who's not going to get credit for it but who made the play was the linebacker Mark Herzlich, who got a great drop underneath the intended receiver, the tight end Rudolph, and forced the high throw.
Navishus for the point after.
Who needs that field position?
That's exactly what I was thinking. They had squandered so many wonderful opportunities. Anderson says, the heck with this. We're the outstanding unit on this club. He takes it 70 yards, a pick six, and it's 10-0 Boston College.